Hello everyone, you are watching LiFePO4 YouTube channel, and in this video we will test and review lithium iron phosphate battery 100 ampere hours from Aliexpress. It is LiitoKala brand battery, and link to this battery will be in video description. Okay, now unbox and see what is inside. That is package. Package is very safe. Look what was package. Very safe. And here is the battery, and was included the charger. Let's see charger. Charger was 14.6 volts and 10 amps. Here is technical information of the charger. Charger came with alligator clips. And here is the battery. Battery have LCD. Now we see 12.7 volts. And here is USB ports for charging smartphones or another gadget. Here is one type C port and one type A USB port. On the battery is stick with technical information. Max discharge is 100 amps. Capacity of its battery is 100 ampere hours. Let's check voltage of battery. Voltage is 12.77 volts. On the screen is 12.72. Nice. That means that LCD screen is calibrated perfectly. Now let's check weight of that battery. Weight of that battery is 10.4 kilos. Nice weight. Okay, now let's test charger. What is power of that charger? On the charger is 10 amps, and with this tester we will check what is power of charging. Okay, plugging charger. We see red lamp, now is charging, and let's check. Yes, charger is okay. Now is charging 9.7 amps. That means that information on this charger is correct. Okay, now need to charge the battery. Need a little bit weight, and later we will check, we will test the real capacity of that battery. I will test battery with this tester. It is ZKTech ABD-A20H tester. It is good tester. Okay, let's little bit wait while charge the battery, and we'll make the real capacity test. Okay, battery is now fully charged, and with battery tester software now we will test real capacity of that battery. Here is battery voltage, and now just need plug connectors, push start, and we'll test the battery. Okay, let's go. Pushing start. Test will be long, but you will see result all in fast. Okay, let's see results. Okay, battery test is finished, and results is very good. Let's see. Capacity of that battery is 110 ampere hours. It is very nice result because battery declared is only 100 ampere hours. So this is best battery which I was tested, and I strong can recommend that battery. On tester screen we see two results, is 110 ampere hours. Who like this video, push the like, and please subscribe my YouTube channel, and see you in next time. Bye bye.